An Espanola man nominated as a CNN hero is now running for a seat in the New Mexico House. The Journal is reporting that Roger Montoya is running for District 40, which represents parts of Colfax, Rio Riba, and San Miguel counties. Montoya, a Democrat, is seeking the seat currently held by Joseph Sanchez, who is leaving to run for U.S. Congress. Now, Montoya is the co-founder of Moving Arts in Espanola. That's an after-school program for at-risk students. Montoya hopes that this is another way to serve the community.